It's ironic that one of the leading architects of 60s American soul music was a white guitarist from Memphis named Steve, who authored classics like Green Onions, Dock of the Bay, and In the Midnight Hour.
I really felt more comfortable, more creative to be in the studio working, and my whole, I think, career was based on creating songs and creating...